Look out!
God bless you. Henry, just the man I want to see.
What's the problem?
The Archbishop's vicar has come to Ujits. I don't know why exactly, but the rumor is...
I'm sorry, but...
And this?
What should I do about it?
Firstly, find out why he's
I understand.
The best thing for me and all concerned would be for him to pack his bags and go...
And how can I, encourage him to do that?
No, of course not. But if you can make him believe there's nothing to find here, he'll be off in no time. So tell him I've sent you to assist him.
I understand. And my task is to assist him in finding nothing.
Indeed.
Very well. I'll get going straight away.
Good luck, lad. And be careful. Clergymen are wily weasels. So take care.
I'll be careful. Don't worry, Sir Hannes.
Goodbye.
God save you, Henry!
Let it bake a bit, and you'll be able to feed the whole family with fresh bread.
Look here, Kunesh. I can't watch you waste...
Working for you? Where?
In Pribislavitz. We're
Oh, I could cut wood. But what's it worth to you?
You'll find it nowhere else.
Supposing I give you some coin to get started. Will you go then?
I might. How much are you offering? That was the easiest coin I ever made in my life, huh? Fine, I'll chop your wood for you. And every evening I'll drink every groschen I make.
Carrots and apples picked today to put a smile on your face.
Good day.
How are you holding up?
Well, I try...
What's the problem?
The main thing...
God be with you. Look out.
Come on,
everything for the house, garden and field. Knives, axes,
baked goods,
eggs,
fresh from
hoes.
The oven. Come and get them.
Get the best right here. Come on
Bread.
Out and take a look.
Rolls and pretzels.
Day, night, home, work.
Get it before it goes
receiving.
Baked goods fresh from the oven. Come and get them.
Goodbye.
Baskets for good, torches for
Bread.
The night. I had it all.
With salt, caraway seeds. Fresh bread.
Instruments
come and, get it.
And tools. Everything for work and home.
Guard, quick! There's a corpse there.
God's blessing.
I heard that a pill...
I don't know anything.
Really?
Really.
My God! What are you doing? Stop that, you magpie! Thief!
You there! Stop! Sir...
watching the skies. He loses his way to the fort he flies. Kuttenberg is far, far away. Kuttenberg is far, here I stay.
God be with you.
It took quite some doing, but...
Really? Well, that is marvellous. Give it to me, and I'll get to work right away.
Fine.
Good luck, then. God's blessings.
About that sword. Are you sure the Queen of Sheba?
Who else would she be? Have you not heard of her? Our son.
Uh-huh. Isn't it a bit strange that some... What kind of power...
What do you think? It brought its bearer good luck.
So?
Have you- no. I told you to... Take care. I hope.
So?
Nice, sir.
And?
It's wondrous. Even I can fit it.
To buy?
Well, yes. But now that I have it, it seems a shame to just leave it lying about. A sword such as this is...
About that sword.
See you later.
Thank you.
I need a skilled swordsmith in Privis.
What? Give up my shop here to move to some ruins in the woods?
You'll get a new forge that's sure to prosper, and I'll even pay you here and now. Handsomely.
How handsomely? Seems you're really serious about this. All right. Count me in.
Good luck, then.
Mm-hmm.